One night, after I went bowling, I passed through a time warp, mysteriously, and found myself in parallel time, 2006, at a club called the Milky Way.